Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Carrie. I am a fantasy author and domestic hot mess, and we're gonna play some Valheim today. This is part. I apologize if my connection keeps cutting out. I do not have the best. I tried to close as much as I could though. So, here is my character. Look around a little bit. If things show up, the workshop and warehouse right now. So I'm just between trying to level up the ground and setting up the basic where I want it to go. There we go. Now, since I have, and of course it's going to start to rain. Anyway, since I have my supplies start to build up. So I make very, and a lot of times they end up being two stories. So, this is what we start with, though. Basic structure down, and then I'll put down the floor and the roof. Especially now that it's raining, I'll probably do the roof first. Having build costs turned off and then having triple supplies turned on. So you know what, maybe, no, I'll keep it this way. And this wall can be uniform. I also like doing it this way because then if I expand the walls of the base, I can expand the length of the warehouse before I try to add on a second floor. That is some tedious nonsense. Again, I apologize to everybody if my connection keeps dropping out and those who are watching the VOD once I put it up on YouTube. I do have, you can help. My laptop does not have the processing power to adequately stream games, although that's clearly not. Partly because I'm a stubborn asshole. I push through things to do what I want. But yeah. Today, I haven't streamed all week. My kid was sick for since Sunday and missed 2 days of school. Doing like household managey stuff. Trying to get things planned for next year. There's a bunch of projects I want to do. Some skills that probably of things and okay. Let me so I can repair my hammer when I need to. on the roof and try not to fall to my death. I find it funny that even video game me doesn't eat when they're supposed to. Whoops. One day, maybe I will break out of my boxy building comfort zone, but today is not that day. There we go. Let's put in a floor. Well, first let's add some light. Well, okay, we'll start with the floor. Because I think... I'm just going to put in a fire real quick. Oh, but it's raining. Is that going to stay lit? Okay, cool. Worry about that one. Okay. Floor. Is it like what? Eh. All right, that's a start. Then we're gonna. There we go. Level things off a little bit. Oh my gosh. Come on. Let's build. Oops, wrong thing. I like the idea of the warehouse fire being in the middle of the building. We'll set up a couple torches just to give a little more light. So I could put it in the floor. Come on. More torches. I'll smash them if I need the space, but I want to be able to see. Thank you. build up the wall. Aha! I didn't think that was gonna work. One, two, three. All right, let's what is reinforcements. There, now I can still access the fires. Let's set up the workbench with all of the upgrades. On that side, forge, and yeah, let's go over here with the forge. All right. Some of these walls. Starting to look a little run down already. The rain. Gotta make sure to maintain your buildings, kids. Yeah, let's finish the chimney. No, don't stick. Don't get stuck. Okay. Go. Finish the chimney. Build. There we go. Now the air vents out. Let's work on... Since I'm up here, might as well work on this roof, right? And the same rules apply. We'll get the roof done, fix up the walls, lay down the floor, then we can start adding all of our stuff. Hi, Eva. How are you today? go. Dun, 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 dun. Ah. Lots more of this ground to put down our smelters and charcoal kilns. I already know I'm gonna need to expand my grounds. This is the start right here. Three smelters. Start with two kilns. Maybe. You know, if we fill a wagon, I'm gonna bring the wood wagon over here. To start making a stockpile of coal. We might be okay. That'll process while I'm working on the inside of the warehouse. Oh wow, some of these walls really need fixing. Okay, let's take care of this first, guys. Wow. I'll just throw up a couple of boss counts and then I'm set for a bit. Every time I cough or clear my throat, I'm just thinking, please don't let me have what Peanut had earlier this week. Please don't let me have what Peanut had earlier this week. I really don't want to get sick. It's my weekend off. I took a weekend off of my other job. And I plan on doing what I darn well please. And I do not darn well please to sit in to lay in bed all day sick. Shot, fix my hammer. Go out and get another. Put on some more coal. Heaven knows I have enough firewood. start with these. Whatever I miss, I can come back for. I'll put the bees in here as well. Okay, so we've got stone, resin, eyes. Feathers, flint, thank you. treasure. Oh, that goes back in the. Bones. Seeds. This goes, this stuff goes in the kitchen. Okay, this would work out. Here. Oh, oops. Okay, wait. We need a lion and boar meat. Finish chopping down these logs so we can have plenty of firewood. It keeps the place a little tidier. We need to make some food. Okay. We need some beehives. Hold on. Let's do here. 2, 3. That's a good start. We can always get more later. Hunting as well. Let's set up. This be okay. Change this. Mm-hmm. forth. I think that's a little too close to the building. Okay. Fix that. That's better. Okay, cool. Come back for that. Thank you. That's a lot of rock. Designated stone chest now. I think that's all I really need to get from things. So, all right, let's just start sorting this stuff now. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want... Treasure. We need to make a cultivator. I don't think. Oh, I haven't unlocked core wood yet. Dang it. Okay. To get all this organized, then I can. Actually do some adventuring. Did not put any doors into the walls. Oh, that's fun. Okay. Let's fix that. Smash. Smash. Build a door. Now, after playing for 2 hours, or no, a little over an hour, and get into the adventuring part. Oh, that was base 2. Okay, never mind. Knife. And do we have a bow? Yeah, okay. Whew. Let's not waste the fire arrows. Ooh, there's a whole bunch of them. Get you. Ah. Yes. Oh. already gonna have to put down a portal to go back.
Okay.
That's why I lay down the dump boxes all over the place. Let's set my coffee in front of myself so I can actually, like, use it. I never am able to get a deer. Interested. Shrooms. Oh. So, this is for the 90s kids. You guys remember the Badger, Badger, Badger song? I introduced my kid to it today. I added it to her Spotify playlist. And I was singing along to it and having a grand old time, and she was looking at me like I was cracked. And it was quite entertaining. In this building? Nope. Boo. No, don't run away! Shh. Oh. bones. Stuff. This is what I was looking for. Okay, where is my... I need core wood. Oh, that's just rude. Ah, that's what I needed. I can make all kinds of stuff. Okay. As well cut up, get some tin while I'm here, and there's a couple of pine trees that I can utilize, so there, let's lay down another drop thing. Wood. Back. Oh, darn. Oh, wait. Can I get you? I'm gonna put this portal back down because I still have core wood to collect. Nice big stockpile. Ah, I'm not going to be able to chop that one down. Darn it. Thank you. Do a little bit, go a little bit farther, and then spend the night organizing. So let's close up the portal and keep going. Get some mushrooms.
Mushroom.
Ah, dang it. Oh, I got one. Now, when I find Haldor, I will be able to get the headlamp, and then I'll maybe be more comfortable with wandering around in the dark. But for right now, more berries and set up a spot. I can come back. Why is my phone blowing up? The So, dandelion, red mushroom, raspberries, blueberries. Core wood. Start processing metal. Is this going to be enough? Cultivator. Darn it. Oh, wait. Hold on. I might be able to pull this off. Hello, cat. The lurk is appreciated. Hope you're doing good today. Yeah, I got a cultivator. I can plant carrots now. Oh, that copper bronze tin. Okay. Just barely. Okay. All right, time for me to start processing the metal. Oh, awesome. Eyes are watering. Still trying to figure out my spacing on these plants, like. Oh, perfect. One last row, and done. Pick up the cultivator. Should fix it, but I think. All right, here we go. Let's cook up some of the deer meat, which is gonna probably take a good portion of the day. But do I care? Not particularly. I need the food. So if I lose a day, then I lose a day. I'm gonna need the cooked deer meat anyway. Did have a neck here. Okay. I'll come back and get the next round of Let me make it. Yes! Let's get back to cooking. So for like all of the holidays, my in-laws send us a card, and my mother-in-law usually includes a little bit of money. And we got our Thanksgiving cards yesterday, and Peanut got $5 that we put in her savings account, and then Joe and I got $10 to split between the two of us. Well, last month when we got the Halloween cards, he used that money on to get pizza one night. So I got to keep the $10. And I'm like, you know what? We've had a rough couple of weeks. I'm leaving in plenty of time. I'm going to stop at Dunkin' Donuts, get myself a coffee. I was also hungry. I'm like, I'm going to get me a donut. Of course, I said this out loud, and Peanut wanted a donut. So, on top of having her breakfast, she also had a chocolate frosted donut with sprinkles. And so, if she doesn't eat her lunch, I guess I can't be too mad because I stuffed her on donuts this morning. That was like her Hobbit breakfast, her second breakfast. But she was really excited about it, so I guess I can't, you know, I can't be too mad. And she ate it. She was only like a 10-minute drive from the donut place to school, and she inhaled this donut. Seriously, I think this kid is going through another growth spurt. Eating me out of house and home. I don't know what I'm going to do when she's on Thanksgiving break. That'll be interesting. To say the least. Oh my gosh. That would be too fun. I know Peanut would love that. Well, that's such a good idea, Kat. Yeah, I'm thinking Play-Doh as well. Because Peanut doesn't have too many Lego sets. But she has plenty of Play-Doh that she doesn't use enough. So. Yeah, I could, like, I could set up my laptop at the dining room table. And, like, lay down some newspaper and stuff. It would be so fun. I could even, I could set up my tablet instead of my laptop. That might work as well. All right, I think I've got a good start on the cooking. Want to take all of it. There. Yeah. Honey. Just get some more. Mm-hmm. don't have a box for foods that's even stamina and health. So let me fix that. Well, Kat, at least if it doesn't work out, like if it doesn't quite fit what you want to do, you're not out a whole lot of money. So I guess that's a, you know. Thank you. How is the job so far, by the way? Should probably lay down a bed somewhere. I'm gonna put one in the workshop because I don't have a house yet. Looks like Joe's home early, so I'm gonna call the stream a little bit early myself, and I have no idea, but this will be up on YouTube in probably a couple of weeks, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!